turned on the news today, and you know what they said. Oh.